Thank you. Thank you. Anybody repair air conditioning? I don't know. The percussion takes a little bit of time on this one to set up. This is somewhat features them, and so there's a lot of doodads. And what's your favorite one? The one you drop on the ground. It doesn't have the jingling Johnny, but you missed that, I guess, in the mark if you didn't pay attention. Am I right?
Thank you. the last tune. And some of us have made it through 3 or 4 or 5 or 6 years with the band, and we'll be performing our last concert. Well, I mean, it's the second of the school tours tomorrow, but they'll be performing their last concert of the semester tonight. Very sad because they're all great people, great players, and there's a lot of them. So we're losing 5 of this group, which is a pretty big percentage. So if you see me crying, you'll know why. But our seniors for this year, we've got Casey Davis, who's doing her student teaching next semester. Nate Smiley, who is graduating with honors. Tanner Williamson, who is doing his student teaching next semester. Sick, not here, unfortunately, Tyler Henry, but we'll give him a round of applause anyway. I'm going to publicly thank Jesse Spear, Southeastern alum 2 times, bachelor's and master's, for stepping in yesterday, learning all the music, and playing all of these concerts with us. We appreciate you helping us out, sir. Thank you. And finally, Austin Kemp, student teaching excellence. All right, last piece, Vesuvius by Frank Ticheli.